So today we have a short video for you. Here we have two sticks of G.Skill Ripjaw DDR3 RAM that I intend to put into the small form factor DELL that we recently acquired. Unfortunately, the teeth on the top of these don't let the RAM actually fit in the case. So we're gonna have to get rid of these heat spreaders. While heat spreaders can help a little bit when overclocking with the little fins at the top, this won't be needed as the DELL won't actually be running these even at their normal stock speeds and at 1.6 volts. They'll be running at 1.5 volts where they clock at 1333 megahertz. These specific heat spreaders are stuck on with glue. So to get these heat spreaders off, all you really need to do is heat them up until the glue becomes a little bit pliable, and then they should just come apart. So here we have a heat gun with the scraping attachment. It's set to medium heat, and we'll be using it on the first level of speed. We don't want to heat them up too much, too quickly. We've got a scraper here, just in case we can't get the heat spreaders apart that easily. And we've got a oven mitt so that I don't burn my hands. So we'll get started and put the RAM on the attachment with the heat spreader and RAM, like so. Set that on there and we'll get it started. Okay, so here we have the back off, and I think the front will come off as well. So I'll just gently pry this up while I try not to hurt myself still. There we go. We've got a lot of glue residue on here. That's quite warm, but as you can see, that can be easily removed. Just pulled off. So yeah, we'll do it for the other stick, and yeah, we should have these in the DELL in no time. Right. Flickery doodles. There we go, and there is actually a gap here, by the way, right in there that you can kind of spread them out using. This isn't in every stick around. They're also not always clipped together like this, but this one is all done. It's came off fairly early, and it's opened on both sides. I'm trying not to touch the metal. There we go. And another stick done. We just have to wipe off the excess and leave that to cool down a little bit. And then we'll be good to go.